Vic, if it's okay, I'd love to just talk through your performance tonight. The crowd were adoring everything that you were doing. It just felt as though with nine men, we were really going to struggle to keep Chelsea at bay.
Yeah, I think I already told you is unbelievable for performance from the lads. So just to be proud, and of course we have to work on what we can improve. But I think we showed many, many good stuff tonight. So just clear our mind, because now it's difficult, you know, after an emotional game like this, and recover, and then we go again. We prepare the best next game.
Vic, it seems incredible that at 2-1 down in the last 10 minutes, we created three chances with nine men to maybe equalise. I mean, you were watching it unfold. We were still believing, weren't we, right?
Yeah, this was unbelievable. And I think we stay in the game, try to stay in the game till the last minute. Then, of course, you have to concede some situation, because it's not easy to play football two men down. So, yeah, I think maybe we deserve it a little bit more, because we gave everything, but that's it. We accept this defeat, and then we go home.
Can I ask about your instructions in that second half? The team continued to play a high line, and you were flying off your goal line, sweeping up everything. Was that something discussed at halftime, or did you just do that instinctively?
Yeah, so of course you have to make a choice. You have to take some risk, because we think if we stay 15 minutes inside the box, they could have more chances to score. So we try to keep this strong high line and try to go back at the last, on the backswings of the strikers. So I think we did a great job. Of course, you can concede some chances, but yes, everything was in our plans.
Vic, finally, just before we let you go, I wanted to ask how proud you were of the players that came on. We shifted basically the entire defensive unit with the exception of Pedro Porro. How proud were you of the players that came in tonight?
Yeah, of course, we have to be proud of everyone. Big effort by Pierre, big effort by Eric, by everyone who goes inside, Skippy, Rodri, everyone who came inside. Eme was not easy, you know? Too many situations and changes, too many roles inside the pitch changes. But I think we have a big mentality, and we can go over this kind of situation. Just we have to be proud of ourselves for tonight, and then we have to go again.
It may seem bizarre to hear this and say out loud, but congratulations on a brilliant performance in goal. I think the crowd showed tonight they were just absolutely in love with the way you performed. So yeah, well played, Vic.
I'm so thankful to the crowd, but we are thankful because the applause at the end means a lot for us, because they have seen all the effort we put inside the pitch. So a big thank you to our people, to the Spurs fans for tonight. And now we can sell this defeat, and we go again on Saturday.
Agreed. Looking forward to seeing you in action again. Well played.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Brilliant.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Well played.